considering switching to an alternate strategy? Do you want to change or stick to plan A? You've been awarded a time penalty for... Supersoft tire. That's the Supersoft on the car behind. noticing some minor front wing damage. Minor front wing damage.
So, another fantastic victory for the Silver Arrows. Anthony, what do you think made the difference here?
Well, I think the track conditions just really suited their car today. Wind, track temperature, you name it. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature. So the more easily you can keep them there, the better your race tends to go. And that's exactly what happened. Their car just looks so comfortable out there.
And here are our podium drivers today after that excellent race. They've excelled here, as they so often do, and it's a well-deserved victory. Mercedes, then,